Assalamu alaikum everyone, I hope you all doing well. So first we need to marinate chicken and we're going to add about a teaspoon, a little bit more than a teaspoon vinegar, teaspoon of dark soy sauce, a little bit more than a teaspoon olive oil, one-fourth teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon tandoori masala, 1 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon ginger and 1 teaspoon garlic, 1/2 teaspoon paprika powder, 1/2 teaspoon garam masala, and about 1/2 kg boneless chicken. I'm just going to give it a good mix and leave it for 40 to 50 minutes. Or if you got more time, you can leave it for longer as well. I'm just gonna take the spoon out and mix it with my hand. To make it spicy, I'm going to add 1 to 2 teaspoons of hot sauce in. And you guys can adjust it according to your taste and then mix it again.